All right.
On behalf of all Cardinal fans around this country, and all the many, many men who have went through this program who had a resentment against you.
Anybody laughs at this, trust me, you will not make it to you.
Here's your pie. Oh!
You still hungry?
Unfortunately, on the drive down here, like always, Kentucky falls short, so we got a little off on there. It melted.
I can't see.
Does that mean you can't put it in?
You can't see anyway. No, we got two more to go with Steve's face, too.
Two more.
You want to go to Bible for
the Bible? I really can't see. I'm blind.
Hey, in honor of our original bet, I was willing to take one, so.
Get him in the middle of his sentence.
All right.
I'd close my eyes if I were you.
He used to be one of my favorite paramedics. Keywords, used to be.
All right, I'm just going to keep this real short. Whenever I found out that I might have a chance to throw a pie at Steve Hanks, I mean, I had to jump at the opportunity. But the one thing that the Hill & Place taught me is it's not really about me today. This pie is for everybody that's in this room right now. Here we go, Steve.
You're doing good. I'm ready, baby. I'm ready. All
right. All right, we should have Barbara. Go one more over there.
Now, hey. Now, this ought to be a real good one. Because I just gave him a good tongue lash a little while ago, so this ought to be a real good one. Pay attention.
Again, trans.
And 2 weeks later, I'm gone. Might be my last one.
Who are you?
Again, like he said, for all the Louisville fans around the world, go Cards, baby!
Yeah.